fucking episode. If you see it when I... The fuck? Are you two? Alright, whatever. Last episode, if you seen it, the like last minute of this shit, I was talking. Because the fucking episode, I mean, she was pissing me off, bro. Fucking talking about some fucking tattoos and shit. So, if you see this episode 13, I'm apologizing for the end of episode 12. The shit was ass. But fuck it, I see some Yakuza members coming up on me. Fuck it, we gonna start this shit off right. What's up? Fight him, nigga. Fucking carry him this low. Here we go, we gotta get a rhythm. We gotta get a rhythm. Move me. Alright. Where the money at? They ain't had no money on them? Broke ass niggas. Alright. Back to what I was saying, though. Back when Yakuza's episode, she gave us 13. Now this shit be getting posted on Monday. What the fuck is going on? Oh, yeah, I meet with, Samaya, whatever her name is. They took her on a date last episode, you know, building some relationship between Carrie and her. So, I'm expecting them to wind up, I guess, getting together at the end of this shit, but I don't know. Anyway, let's focus on this shit, man. I'm just hyped because I'm just sitting there, chillax, and get back to this shit. Oh man. Hope y'all can hear me well. Oh man, what if I'm one of the jungle? What the fuck? Oh yeah, because she might be the baby. She might be the baby from the beginning of the game. See, I didn't forget that. Yeah, but then wouldn't that mean Fury's dad killed her parents? Oh my god. Kazama killed her dad and the mom's. Well, he killed her dad at least. No, I know, because you were a baby. I remember the fucking cutscene. It was the beginning of the game. Fuck, man. But it said there's three survivors, so she's one, and Mari's the other one, and who's the third? She definitely has to be a survivor. I remember that cutscene. I'm not dumb. Thank you. She said, stop that shit. Let's go. Y'all like her. She's assertive. Try to get this underneath an hour. Like this session. I'm trying to get this shit underneath an hour. Anybody trying to deal with this shit? For like 2 hours of shit. Oh, I wish I was able to finish the game. Oh, and I forgot. We're in chapter 11. Now y'all get to see the cutscene because I had cut it off. But yeah, we're in chapter 11 now. So I think we got what? This 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So I say about maybe 3 or 4 more episodes we will be done. We'll see though. Let's go, man. I'm ready. Let's go. First, we need to hit the streets to see if we can even find a place. Are you kidding me, man? Just go to the fucking shit. God damn it. Where are we going? What are we finding? What are we doing? Find Kemba. So where we gotta go? Oh, we over there? Alright. Come on. Let's go. Oh, never mind. We can't go this way. Girl's old hood sucks. What the fuck? I'm not doing this right now. Please let me skip this. Oh my god, please. I don't give a fuck. Just fuck out of here, bro. I'm good, bro. I'm good. I don't got shit to do. No. No, I'm good, bro. Oh my
god. Oh boy.
Fucking serious.
Nani? Huh?
this another side mission? Why she got purple hair? Fuck? Is this what I'm looking for? There's no way this is... This is other, thank you. I'm like, what the hell is going on? Bro, I got stuff to do. Move! God, please. Oh, thanks. Holy water, you forced me. Okay, hold on. We gotta cut this right here, bro. We're not cutting it, like, turn it off, but we gotta talk about this. Yakuza. I don't know what's wrong with y'all, but in 0, 1, and 2, y'all literally stop people from doing main missions to have a 2 to 3, 4, 5 minute conversation of a side mission and nobody want. Y'all force people into side missions. Stop doing that. We want to play the main missions. Stop making me just randomly walk into side missions and have a conversation. I do not care! Oh my god, bro. Yakuza 3, they gotta stop doing this. They gotta stop doing this. I don't like playing side missions. I want story. I don't care about side missions. Huh? I gotta fight some nigga, bro. Look at this shit. Oh my god, bro. I'm just trying to do the main mission. They got me wasting time. Look at this shit. Look at this. Oh, I think this is one nigga. What are you talking about? Man? Okay, game. They wanna date it. It didn't make any fucking sense that he's able to beat me. Fuck off, man. I'm tripping out. Hit him, Gary! Oh my god, I'm done. Just hit me in the old fashioned way. Nigga, they need to stop. Gary, bro. I'm literally pressing Y. I'm done. It's over. Just kill him, Gary. Kill him! Oh my god! I'm done. I'm done with side mission. Done. We're doing the main mission. Get the fuck out the way. Get the fuck out the way. Get the fuck out the way. Well, I can't pop.
Crash the fuck out.
You're all pissing me off, bro. I'm trying to play the fucking actual game. Move. I don't give a fuck about your fucking candy. Go fuck yourself. Leave. Gary, get away, please. Oh my god. What is she doing?
Bye.
Alright, let's go to whatever the hell this is supposed to be. Hold on, something on the floor. Grab this. Or locker keys. Okay, whenever I go back over there, I'll use it. Alright, what's going on? No good, it's locked. Are you shitting me? Are you fucking shitting me? Accidentally use some other shit.
Oh. Boy.
Oh my god. What? Alright, man. Like, these motherfuckers got me on a wild goose chase. But, what the fuck? What'd they say? Wait, what the fuck do you want me to do? What am I supposed to do? 090? What? What the fuck is this shit? Bro, they got me on this wild goose chase for all this dumb ass. Bro, this game, bro, just simply just give me the fucking. Get, let me open the door so I can just meet the fucking guy. What the fuck do you want me to do? 090? Is that what it, the code? 090?
Cool. Boy.
Hostess is Red Sirlin goes by. You get a chance. She's nowhere. Plump her sizes, please. What the fuck are you talking about? What? Zero? I guess nine and zero? I don't know what the other number would be. What the fuck are they talking about? What? Bro, and they don't give you no hint or anything to help you in a situation. Like, it just makes zero sense. It's like, this is fucking dumb. I don't get it. I'm gonna look this shit up, bro. Let me see what he said. Let me go look up Yakuza 2. Let me look it up right now. I don't have the time for this. I really don't. I'm trying to finish this shit. Get this within another hour. Yakuza wants to be fucking retarded, so I guess we gotta just look the shit up. Yakuza 2. God, but my phone is so slow. Yakuza 2. Side, what's this shit called? Phone call number. You're gonna look up phone call size number. The game hopefully marks it initially ahead and you learn the three sizes 110, 100, and 109. Call that number, recite the password. Okay, so 110, 100, and 109. Alright, let's try it. Alright. Do 110 first. This shit is fucking dumb.
Cool. Boy.
Numbers, but it didn't tell me the actual, like, you know what I mean? What the fuck? I don't get this shit. We'll try 110, though. I guess that wasn't it. Like, I don't get it. What? What are you supposed to do? It's time to pick up. Looks like you'll need a password. It's called Unica Chan's Measurements. Now, if you've been walking around Sidobori at all, you might remember some guy going about Unica Chan. The game hopefully marks your destination, so head there. You'll learn that her three sizes are 110, 100, and 109. Call the number, recite the password. How the fuck am I supposed to find a random guy about Yuna Chan's measurements? How does that make any sense? How is that supposed to help me? I don't know who. What do they want me to do? What guy? Like, this game is fucking retarded, bro. So, I'm sorry y'all watching this live or y'all want to watch this on fucking YouTube, but y'all gonna have to bear with me because I gotta figure out what the fuck's going on. I'm gonna go look this shit up on YouTube. I'm sorry, but it's just like, they really thought that this is gonna make sense for me to fucking expect to know what the fuck to do. How about you make the fucking shit easy for you and just simply give me the fucking password so I can move on with the story of the fucking game? I don't really give a fuck about doing puzzles in the fucking fighting game. Now I got Yakuza numbers all over my dick over here. Oh my fucking goodness, bro. Hold on, let me get away from you. Hold on, bro. I'm just run over. Oh my god, my ex. Alright. Back to what I was doing. Yakuza 2. What the fuck is her name? Numbers? Number on the poster? Right? Is that what this shit is called? What's the measurement? Oh my god, bro. I'm looking at it right now. I'm looking at a YouTube video right now. Hold on. Bear with me, bro. This shit is fucking dumb. What the fuck is this shit, bro? 011. What? Okay, so you. I put
110 in.
I'm confused. I put 110 in. What? This doesn't make any sense. Hold on, bro. Is we at the wrong side? Where'd I go? Where the hell? Alright, hold on, bro, cause this is not making no damn sense. Okay, it says, oh my god, bro, this is so confusing. It's not making no sense, bro. Oh my god. What are we doing in here again? Why are we going in here? Yeah, we know about that. So do I call the number now? What the fuck? What is it? Okay, 110, 100, 109. Top to bottom. 110, 100, 109. Okay. So do I call the number now? Like, what the hell? Makes no sense.
Oh. Boy.
Okay. Oh, my fault. One. What? Okay. How do you... Huh? Bro, but there's four numbers for a three... God, bro, this shit about to piss me. Maybe it's four because you gotta do the last three. Maybe it's that shit, bro. Maybe it's that shit. Hold on. This makes no goddamn sense. Like, what type of mission is this, bro? What the fuck? Oh my god, bro, this game is so fucking dumb.
Oh. Boy.
Okay. Okay, this shit says 110. Why is it this fucking complicated? Just put the number in. I had the numbers
Boy.
Building now, fucking dumbass shit. Back to the bar. But this game, bro, I ain't gonna lie. I might have to end it after this next mission. I might, it might be a short video, cause that shit just pissed me off. Real talk. Dumbass shit. What the fuck was that for? Let's go back to the bar, bro. Shit pissed me off. I just don't understand, like. Why would they have the fourth zero there if they were not going to allow me to, like, I mean, you don't need the fourth zero. Like, it just makes zero sense.
Nanny.
Whatever, bro. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care, bro. I mean, you talk to whoever you talk to. I don't give a damn about none of this. I don't care. Anybody in here? What now, man? Now we got to open up a safe. What is going on, bro? Please. The safe code? I mean, I guess we'll do the same thing. 110. Oh my god, what is this? Alright, so look, I'm gonna just let you know right now. Whenever I finish this mission, we ending it. It's gonna be a short video. I'm not even getting into 2 hours. This whole sizes shit and then this safe shit is pissing me off. So this is gonna be the shortest video of all three that I'm gonna be uploading soon. Alright, episode 13 is gonna be a short. Fuck this shit, bro. I'm gonna have to look at the combination now. This shit is fucking dumb. This is fucking stupid. They don't give you no fucking hints because nobody wants to fucking help. Stupid shit, man. Oh my god, look at the safe code. Safe code. Oh my god, bro. Let's see this shit. Of course, they gave me a fucking 15 second ad. Let's try to skip this shit, man. This is so ghetto, bro, but it is what it is. You could want to be fucking dumb, so now I gotta look up the shit on YouTube. I don't got time to find shit on my side. I don't have the time. I don't. I need this shit now. I'm trying to fucking finish this shit. Let's see what he puts. He puts 5-8-2-4. That's what it looks like. 5-8-2-4, right? Alright. Let's do that. 5-8-2-4. I'm glad YouTube fucking exists. Holy shit. 5-8-2-4.
Boy.
Fuck you, Yakuza. Worst mission in the whole fucking game. Man, shit. Shareholder's ticket. The fuck is this? Now what I do?
Boy.
What the fuck they got going? Alright, bro. Yeah, this is the worst mission in the whole fucking game. We ending this shit after this whole mission is done. I'll wait until the mission's done, but we not doing no second mission. Usually we do 2 missions an episode. Fuck this shit. Dumbass fucking game. Where we going? Of course, you gotta go right next to some near Yakuza. Some Yakuza bitch niggas. Past the restaurant. Please walk. I'm going here. I'm trying to walk slow. Alright, let's go. It's out here. Oh shit. Oh my goodness.
いらっしゃいませ.
Dumbest shit. I don't care what nobody's. This is the literal worst mission of all of Yakuza. Now what? The fuck is this? Wow, jeez. I'm here for the fucking fighting. I'm not here for this puzzle bullshit, man.
Yeah.
What? What?
Yeah.
Huh? Bro, just let me. Tell me who where Marai is so we can end this shit.
Huh?
What the fuck is going on? Bro, this shit. This none of this makes sense. Huh? This is dumb. Thank you. I'm glad she says the Wagyu shit. This is a bunch of bullshit going on. Oh, this shit pissing me the fuck off. What the fuck? Alright, we're not learning to see you, bro. You fucking weirdo. Get your bitch ass over here. The fuck? Weird ass nigga. What the fuck is this song? Yeah, jump his ass. Jump his ass, baby. Yeah, get his ass. Motherfucker. Get his ass. Yeah, I got it. Oh my god. Here we go, guys. Damn. I feel like I should do way more damage than it already does. Ah! Here we go. He's done. Oh my god. Same shit. Running up. Talk to the, find out what's going on with this Santa Claus stuff. This is the only damn stuff. What's going on the floor? Alright, fuck this guy.
Boy.
Yeah. Bye, buddy. And he's gone. Hey!
Shibaraku netero.
This, yeah, we gotta be different. We gotta finish the mission. What else? We got four more spots. So I guarantee this is where we gotta go. But I feel as though it's gonna be one of the missions where no matter where you go, the last one's gonna be it. So we're gonna just have to be honest. But... wrong way. I'm tripping.
This is just dumb. I ain't
hold you. This is the worst mission of all you can do this to.
Boy.
Hmm? Oh my god. What the hell? Why did you all start running? What? What? Hate the buffer, bro. I hate it. So I got really made me pay him 30k just for him to fight me, so I can't put my money back. Holy freak, is that Yakuza member, huh?
Oh.
Okay, we found him, never mind.
Ain't mom. What?
What? What's he talking about? Okay. What the hell we got going on?
Okay, y'all playing, I'm assuming, Chinese checkers or some shit? In a day spot. We aren't going on a day here.
Sugiura Henosuke no sakun ya nai ka. Yoo tei ni ireta no. Honde, dare to sa...
Murai da.
Murai...
Murai to iu otoko yo.
Looks like we found him, clearly. Time for a 20-minute conversation.
これは昭和59年名人戦最終局の142手目の場面や。ここで挑戦者の矢蓋は58馬と指して勝負。だがこれが敗因で矢蓋は負けた。43に銀を打って王を固めるのが定石なことは、プロなら誰でもわかるのに。
ヤブタはなぜか勝負に出た。
みんなはボンミスや言うが、わしにはそうは思えんかった。
聞きたいことがあるんです。
若い女子に答えられるようなことは何一つあらへん。
系の別所からあなたのことを聞いてきたんです。安心してください、私は別所の部下です。人言派のことをお聞きしたいんです。二十数年前のカム都庁での事件を、私もその時に生き残った一人かもしれないんです。あの時現場にまだ物心がつかない子供はいませんでしたか。
一人おった。
詳しく聞かせてください。
何も知らんでも生きていけるのならその方がいい。
Damn.
教えてください。
That's some real shit though.Get her backstory or some shit. I don't know.
Yabuto は名人戦に負けた後、公式戦から遠ざかって酒を浴びるほど飲んで体を壊して死んでしもた。
Okay.
絶対に名人になるんやと思っとったが、多分己の実力じゃ無理や言う。それが自分の運命や。せやから最後に自分らしい手を指して死を選んだんや。人の人生
は残酷や。
あんたは今まで過去をし、余計なことをしていらぬ運命を背負うことはない。
どんな過去でも受け止める。
Well, there is one thing. There's one thing you can't handle that neither of y'all can actually. Well, not even talking about the old man, talking about carrying her.
話を聞くまで帰りません。お願いします。
あれはクリスマスの夜やった。
クリスマス。
お祭り気分のわしらの隙をつくように堂島組が襲ってきて、アジトにいた構成員は次々と葬られた。
けどあなたを含めた3人。
ああ、
あなたは河原さんと別所さんの助けで関西に逃れたのね。
せやけど本国から送られてきた構成員に居場所を突き止められてしもた。だがわしはこうして生き延びること。
どうして？
仲間を撃ったんや。
What? What does that mean?
他の二人を撃ったん？
ちゃう。キムデジンとジヨンミンやない。
キムデジンとジヨンミン。
当時二人は16歳やったが、なぜか難を逃れた。その後の行方はわからん。
それじゃ、
okay, I don't really give a shit.
あなたが売った仲間っていうのは誰なの？
実はあと二人おったんや、生き残りは。
Her father and her mother. Yep.
それは。
Her father and her mother.
その子供や。
子供。
You. What the fuck? You just cut off? What the fuck happened? What type of cutscene is that? Work up? Yeah, it was. Oh my god, it was Kazama, bro. Oh my god, I remember seeing this scene. Fuck. That's what's his name? That's a date's partner.Oh, shit. I remember seeing this. Did he just say nigga? What the fuck? Damn, Kazama, you was in too deep, Brody. Shit. It was crazy. He killed my parents. He killed my parents, too. And he killed her parents. That's fucking crazy. This nigga, I mean, even though he a very wise man, that nigga was for the business, wasn't he? God damn.
おい、しっかりしろ。おい、 子供たの。
I'm still alive? What the fuck's going on? Okay, I'm still alive though. My shit was on. Like, what the fuck is going on? Like, what the hell?
형님.
샤미노? 通称が外れて、
わしは生き残ってしもた。
That's crazy, bro. Shimino and Kazama fucked them niggas up, bro. They wiped them out like Dojima told them to. Fuck. That's tough, man. Shit. I'm sick of seeing Shimino's bald ass, though.
それからモライという名前をもらって、こうして生き延びとるんや。
Does Kiri know?
じゃあ、サヤマの父親は、人言。
その後、ボスの奥さんと子供はどこへ？
河原さんがこっちへ逃がしたんや。
じゃああなたは、自分が助かりたいためにその親子を本国の組織に売ったのね。
その後その二人がどうなったかは知らんがな。
母親は死んで。
Yeah, you're the child.
あんたがあん時の子供なんか。
その子の父親を殺したのは誰なの？
名前は知らんが顔はよう覚えとる。ひげを生やした男やった。
それは風間のおやっさんだ。
え？
俺を育ててくれた。
Holy shit!
あの風間慎太郎だ。
本
当に？ That's fucking
crazy.
Damn. 俺もその場にいた。Really?
What the fuck? Oh shit! What the fuck? Oh!
Jingon 派の連中か。
そうだ。
ビルの爆破も行方もてめえらの仕業だな。
そうだぞ。
No, that's black outfits. What?
その裏切り者の居場所を突き止めてくれたんだからな。
この男に手出しする前に郷田会長の居場所を吐かせてやる。
無駄や。
Oh, yes.
そいつらは本国の先鋭部隊や。絶対に口を割るようなことはせん。
さあ、郷田会長の居場所を教えてもらおうか。
その前に、
あの世に送ってやる。
Nah, I won't be nowhere, nigga. I'm literally the strongest man in Japan, so go suck a dick. Eating that ass. Niggas gotta use knives. Look at this shit. Oh, niggas, sorry. Let me get the other ones out. Damn! Ooh! Damn, get it off my dick! Now we gotta focus on the big bad. Oh, she's gonna be too. So we can jump. Perfect. Yes, Sirski! Trash! Mere garbage! Great, bitching him. And they just killed Oded. God damn it. Damn, man. What the hell? The fuck is he doing? Is that cocaine? What the fuck? What the fuck? What type of shit is that?
それが人言派の掟や。
That's some sorry ass shit right there, bro. Motherfuckers gonna ask themselves out.
掟に従って動けばよかったんや。
Pussy shit right there. I ain't gonna hold you.
昔、他人様に散々迷惑をかけた男が、人並みに幸せな生活を送りたいなどと思ったんが、間違いやったんや。運命に逆らったらあかんのや。
Damn, bro.
あの時死んでしまえばよかったんや。あの世でおふくろさんに娘さんは立派になったと報告しとくわ。幸せになるんやで。
Oh, well, that's tough. Lost them. We don't know the other two survivors are alive or dead, though. He never told us they're actually dead. Anyways, okay. Alright, buddy. What the hell? Oh, she probably feels that way because of the Kazama. Damn. Man, up. And there goes the Majima Saga shit. Yeah, I still don't know if I'm gonna play the Majima Saga after I finish the base game, but I do know there's like a couple. This is the third chapter I unlocked, so we'll see if I actually will get on that eventually. What the hell's going on? Alright, then that's chapter. That was chapter 11. That was chapter 11. So now we on 12, if I'm not mistaken. So we literally damn near done with the game. Like, we literally right there. Damn near. This Osaka Castle? That doesn't sound good. Oh, conversation.
あのクリスマスの夜、俺は堂島組の事務所に。
Was he like a little boy or a teenager at this time? How old was the nigga? That's the case. They got a crazy ass age gap though. That nigga gotta be in his 30s, or she gotta be in her early 20s. So that's kind of crazy, Carrie. But whatever. As long as it's, you know, y'all grown ass adults.
Kazama no yasan wa maitoshi Christmas ni naru to, ore tachi no kojin himawari e kao o dashite kureteita.
There goes Shimino Kazama. Look at Shimino's fat ass.
俺はおやっさんに何かあったのかと思い、一人カムロ町へと向かった。
Oh, wow.
お久しぶりです。
何しに来た？
お話があるんです。
今日はダメだ。帰れ。いつもは優しいおやっさんだったが、その時は違う。
Yeah, at least be like 12 or 13 here.
Ore wa kini natte, oyasan no ato o otta. Oyasan wa kumi no shiji ni sakaratte, jingon ha o nigatsu tsumonde ita.
The hell?
I
don't know why he's not minding his damn business, but hey. Chill out. Shit. He got himself fucking killed.
Omaega.
たちを逃がしてくれるというのか。ただし、この町から出ていくことが条件だ。罠じゃないだろうな。二人の会話は聞こえなかった。俺は、おやっさんが危ないと思い、体を張って助けようと思った。仲間を呼んで裏口から逃げるんだ。
このままだと全滅するのは時間の問題だ。
This guy looks familiar. I don't know why. They might be making you like use real faces for people. Maybe that's probably why. I'm slow as hell.
Kazuma.
やり罠だったんだな。
待て。 そいつは登場界の人間じゃない。
I mean, you kind of can't because Yakuza 3. Life is black and white. I mean, you could say that, but you didn't play Yakuza 0. You can play Yakuza 0. It was black and white in that motherfucker. So she just leaves and that's it? Like, what the fuck do I do now? Just sit and cry? I guess so. I was sitting there for like at least 5-6 hours. God damn. That's tough, man. That nigga going through it. Damn. What the fuck is this song? Why this shit kind of slapping?
罪を償うから俺を殺せだなんて。人はね、そんな簡単に割り切って生きていけないのよ。
Damn. That nigga really going through it. Shit.
Huh?
the hell is this? What the fuck? Hold on! Wait! What the f- There ain't no fucking way! Who the fuck is that? No! What the f- Who the f- No! Who the hell is that, bro? Who the hell just did that to him? Who the hell just did that to him? They caught him, he was vulnerable, bro. They got him when he was vulnerable. Paying attention. Fuck, man. Because he's in his feelings, he's not paying attention. Oh my god, bro. Kira, you gotta go to the hospital or something, bro. Fast. Don't just act like tough and walk it off. Dude, you gotta get up out of here, man. What the hell? He just walked off like nothing happened. Nigga, you just got stabbed in the fucking stomach. The fuck? Blood's not stopping. Was there poison on the knife? I gotta get it before I black out. Oh my god, bro. Where's she at? Where's she at? I can't see. I can't see. Where's she at? Where's she at? Oh my god, she's so far. She's so far, y'all. Oh my god. I see the help. I see the help. I'm trying to get there as fast as I can. Oh my god. Alright, hold on. What would be the best way for me to go down? I guess this... I can't... Oh, my God. It's... Damn it, man. Oh, no. Oh, my God. All right. Hold on. Maybe I could cook something. And maybe go this way? God damn it, man. I don't know what to do. I got healing stuff, though. I can just heal myself. Look. Wait a second. Can I just... Bro, I can literally heal myself. These niggas is silly, bro. Let's go. Come on, I'm gonna make it. Come on. Watch out with that shit. Man, bitch, move. Fuck out the way. Oof. Oh my god. Why is he like leaning back and forth? I was like, I'm trying to hold. Control him and he's like fainting, like he's just. Right there. Alright, we made it. Woo, we made it. Who the hell just stabbed me, bro? What the hell? What the hell? Why is he here? I thought he wasn't on the case anymore. He should have left out of town. Look at him. If you would have just helped us out, this probably wouldn't even have damn happened. You would have told us what the truth was. He was over holding information. You could have told Nate what he should have told Saima. Damn, man.
合流会は蒼天堀のあたりで派手にやったせやな。あれは韓国の連中が勝手に跳ねただけ。
今まで散々やつら作って大騒ぎしてたやん。ほとんどがカラ騒ぎで終わっとるがな。喧嘩売っとんのか。挑発に乗るな。Bro, Gota, you's a bitch, bro. Something tells me though, Gota might be a good guy in the end of the end of this shit. But I don't know. I still don't like him now. Who the hell is this? It's fake Dojima? Who the hell is this? What the fuck? Huh? Ain't no fucking way. That's my niece. Oh hell no, bro.
Damn.
They done fucked up, bro. Oh, that's Sengoku. He's a bitch.
わあ、でも、いいじゃん。キッナーが勝手にする。わしはわしのやり方で登場会とキリュウやるだけじゃ。いや、whatever,
bro. We can fight straight up. We can do with hands. We can do with swords. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill his man in the seat. And I'm gonna kill Golda. They all about to get killed. Stab me. You about to get away with it. Fucking bitch ass nigga. I'm ready for fucking war, man. Fuck all that other shit. Let's do it. Oh, wait. I'm about to save the game anyways. Never mind. Oh, shit. Woke back up.
まだ無理したらあかんよ。
さっき そこに座っていたのは
That was Kawara.
カワラさんだな。
ああ。
Stupid ass.
カオルのことでちょっとな。
Oh, now you want to check in. What a dickhead.
まあ。 そんなことよりこれ。
She said, "Well."
これは。
ねえ、知らんけど、あんたのジャケットに入っとったで。
いつの間に。
You gonna stab me and then give me a slip? What type of dumbass shit is that? Just give me a slip and keep it pushing. What the fuck you stab me for? I'm gonna kill your bitch ass. Yeah, they took my niece, bro.
Stop it, but I think that wound.
I'm a soldier. I'm a warrior. I'm a dragon. Gotta go get her. Look, man, Sayama, she going through some shit. Kawara, he on some nut shit. I don't know where the hell Date's at, and Daigo disappeared with Kawazi, and I probably did Tojo headquarters with the chairwoman. So I gotta do this on my own. Because I know Majima's fucked up too, so it's what it is. But I think we're gonna end this here unless they got another cutscene for me. Shit, what the Betty they call me now? It's probably Son Goku's freak ass. Look at that old lady in the background too, blocked the number. I would expect this to be the Son Goku, or this would be Gota. Who the fuck are you talking to?
Huh?
Okay.
Boy.
Whatever, we're going there next episode, bro. I'm beating all types of ass for getting stabbed. I'm about to get some fucking revenge in the next episode. So, hope y'all enjoyed this, but, I got in this here. I'm tired as hell. I just streamed basically 3 times in 1 day. I'm fucking tired. I'll be uploading this on Monday. You'll be seeing the other 2 by now. We'll be, I guess, Saturday and Sunday, so this will be on Monday. And hopefully I'll be able to stream on Wednesday, next Wednesday, or in 2 days. Hopefully 2 days by the time I upload this. I'll be able to stream again, so I'll see you on the next episode, and hopefully by, I would say, the end of June, we should be done with this game. Hopefully. Hopefully. Without further ado, man, I'm out of here. Hope y'all enjoyed this shit, and I'll see you on the next episode.